What's going on, guys? My name is Bear Witness, and today I have more information about, like, what happened at the Rocket, like, the Fortnite Rocket. Now, I just got out of that game. I wanted to finish up playing that one, but it was so dope. Like, I had a lot of fun, just being around in it, because, like, everybody was, like, standing there waiting for the rocket to launch. The sirens changed. It was really dope experience. But from what we saw, like, the rocket, like, took off, and for a minute I just thought, like, it was just leaving. As you guys can see, I'm just gonna run the gameplay footage in the background so you guys don't, like, you guys can watch it as I'm talking about it. But it looked like it was just gonna take off, and I was like, oh, so he's just leaving, like, nothing's gonna happen. And then I was like, oh, okay, that's cool. And then after that, it came back, and I was like, wait, what? It's coming back. And so that's when I thought something was gonna, like, go somewhere. Now I tried to look over the edge of the mountain to see if it was gonna hit Tilted, because it looked like it was coming to hit Tilted. Like, the lasers, like, went down, and it looked like it was gonna hit Tilted, but then I saw in the distance that it looked like it was more of Dusty Divot. And so there were no map effect changes. I think you guys can see me pull up my map to see if anything changed on the map directly, and there was no map changes or anything like that. So then it started coming back around, so I thought, oh man, it still might hit Tilted, like, oh my gosh, what's it doing? And then it kind of, like, made this sonic boom above Greasy Grove, and then it looked like space and time, like, broke against it. Like, you guys can go in the game and see it now. Like, there is a tear in the fabric of Fortnite, I guess you could say. I don't know if it happens in every lobby or just that specific lobby, but yeah, if you guys look up, there might be like a tear in the space-time continuum in Fortnite. So that's pretty cool. I'm glad they went about that life, and I'm not sure what season 5 could have in store. Like, there could be aliens and stuff. I think that's something that people could think about, like that. So aside from that, it was just, like I said, it was just a really cool experience. If you guys liked the video, then make sure you guys leave a like down below. And if you guys haven't already joined the Bear Squad, make sure you hit me with that sub and hit the bell so you guys can be notified on all my content. Thank you guys, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.